Jesus. It's all
hallelujah. He's coming soon. Wait a minute. There are going to be millions of Christians looking into the face of Jesus, so embarrassed, ashamed, red-faced, that they won't even be able to lift their heads. Providing him that when he shall appear, that's his coming, we may have confidence and not be ashamed. Ashamed? Where? Before him, in the presence of his coming. Ashamed. You know there's going to be tremendous weeping in heaven. I've heard messengers, there'll be no crying in heaven. Who said so? Revelation 21:4 says God shall wipe away all tears.
Wait till they're shed.
And chronologically, Revelation 21 is after the millennium. The people of the Lord have been in the presence of the Lord for over 1,000 years, and they're weeping. They wasted their lives here. They were so busy with, they couldn't serve God as they should. Excuses.
Let's pray, Heavenly Father. Be our needs in this last moment, we pray in Jesus' name. Our heads upon our eyes are closed. We would like to assume the glory to St. Jack. Truth has been preached. I'm coming to the Savior tonight. Would you pray in this moment? Pray, Lord Jesus, come into my heart. Would you pray it in your own way, in your own words? Would you say, I know I'm a sinner. Jesus died on the cross for me. Lord, come into my heart. All right, let's come, shall we? Anywhere in this auditorium, as God speaks, will you step out as we sing?
Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to go to the hospital.